Oh, I don't know what that thing is, but I don't want any part of his big mouth. Does he look like he's coming this way? Oh yeah, he looks like he's coming this way. Okay, well. What is up, everybody? My name is Jason, aka the Lieutenant Colonel. I'll be your tour guide for this evening. Today we have a game I've been wanting to play for a very long time. Never have had the time. And just recently I have been renovating the channel, really, and this game falls into that specter so well. It is a survival horror game, tour type, I assume, where you're just in this big-ass world, and it's just water everywhere. And in case you guys don't know, my biggest fear is actually drowning, so this is going to be super hard, but super awesome. I'm really anxious to play it. If you guys like it, at the end, be sure to leave a like and comment. I love to see comments on stuff I've missed or stuff you want me to try to do or things like that. I know the game's real big. Plan on playing it, plan on doing everything I can in it for as much as I possibly can, and then we may move on to the next one, just depending on how well the series goes. Like, so, survival, but without hunger or thirst. Hardcore, one life only, no O2 or creative build anything. You know what, let's just do survival. Let's do it. Ah, it's a good sign already.
Launch in 3, 2, 1.
Can't move yet. Oh no, the ship exploded. Alright. I'm sure this is fine. Oh wow, yeah, that could have. I should be like impaled by that thing. Oh no, it's okay. I'm wearing protective headgear, I guess. Stumbling. Ah, it means I can move. I can probably leave. Everything is on fire. Oh my goodness. Ah. Yes. Get out of here, fire. Oh, what the? Did it. Oh, ooh. Gotta tap on it. Booting in emergency mode. Okay, loading.
You have suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice. Good luck.
Tab to open or close it. Okay. Blueprints, titanium ingot. Oh yeah, this is gonna be a bitch. All right. At least I have this. Oh, it does have fuel. Okay. What is this? Fabricator. Sustenance. Water. Disinfected water. Filtered water. Oh, so I need ingredients to make this stuff. Oh. Okay. So I have O2 level. I have a food meter, a hunger meter. I have a health bar. Damaged radio. Use repair tool. It's my repair tool. I want to make sure I do what I need to do. I guess I'm good. Warning. All integrity is okay. Med kit. Ah. Duh. Ah, okay. Okay. I guess that makes sense. Maybe I should have saved that. That's fine. What are you? Oh, man. That already is just.
The Aurora suffered orbital hull failure. Cause unknown. Zero human life signs detected.
Oh, that already gives me an anxiety like nobody's business. Well, I guess I just jump, and I guess I go for there. Oh God. Oh. Getting your feet wet. Oh my goodness. Okay. All right, so I can, my oxygen retains if I. Oh, this is really pretty. lie. This? Can't get there. Okay. So how hard does my oxygen... I don't have a lot of it, so I assume I can upgrade it or something here. I don't want to lose my health or anything. I'm just sorting through all this. I don't know what's good and what isn't. Some oxygen. Man, how far away is that?
Copper is an essential component of all powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely, but plausible.
Ooh, what are you? Interesting. Alright, so my meter at the top shows how close I am to the surface. Okay. Alright, so I guess I'm headed for that, for the ship. We got some limestone, and I have a metal fragment. Yeah. Ah. I can't take that, though. What is that? Sea glide fragment. Okay. What do I do with that? I think that's where it wants me to go. Creep vine. I'm so afraid. I just realized that things could probably here be around here trying to eat my face. Seem to don't want to stick too close to the surface. So. Oh, cool. It's actually very, very pretty. Is that a whale? I don't need some kind of alien-ass whale trying to eat my face. Alien-ass. Pick up acid mushroom. Oh, yeah. I don't know what these are good for. Wonder if these give me air? Like in other games? Oh, shit. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Oxygen.
Alright. I'm almost at the ship. Already taking some damage from some, like, explodey puffer fish. Something right here. What do we got down here? Radiation. Oh, shit. Oh, God. Let me out. Oh, no. Is it the ship? So I can't go to the ship right now. Aw, man. I guess that would make sense. Is it the ship? Let's see. No? No, it is. Damn. Okay. Okay, alright. Giant chordal tubes. It's like safety if I get attacked or something. Let's see if this tells me if there's anything in here that tells me what I have to do, what my goal is. Resource. I can make tritium with the okay, titanium. Okay. Electronics. Oh, I can make batteries with mushrooms and copper. Sweet.
New blueprint acquired.
Print. A standard O2 tank. What I need is food. Yeah, I need food. So I'm going to go out there. Before we start, oh my God, it's got a day and night cycle. Oh no, okay. I need some sort of food. Mushrooms don't seem to make me food. Holy cow, that is dark. I don't see any kind of weapon or anything in relation to weapon that I can use to harvest food. My inventory is full. Okay. Alright, I have a lot of mushroom. Oh, wow. It's pretty. It's just terrifying and makes me want to die. Oh, so I do have a storage container. Oh, I have... Okay, I have food and water. I've got two. It'd been nice enough to give me two. Don't think I need that right now. Ah, I have a battery. I can make a scanner. Tools. Let's make a scanner.
The scanner can be used to synthesize blueprints from salvage technology and to record alien biological data.
Okay, so I should be... Oh, like maybe that... The thing that was down there. Let's see. I can pick that up. All right. Okay, so I scanned it. So I can scan stuff. Oh, I can scan the tube. Indigenous life form tube. Life form. Acid mushroom. Wait, where'd the, it's this way, I think. Self-scan, what the hell?
Self-scan complete. Vital signs normal. Continuing to monitor.
Self-scan myself. Interesting. That. Oh, one of two. Oh, I saw it. It was somewhere. Don't think it was over here. It was pretty... It was fairly closer to the ship direction, wasn't it?
Oxygen.
Two of those. I've seen the other one of that, too. Counter. New blueprint. A counter. Oh, yeah. I can make a counter.
Oxygen.
Ah. Got what I needed on that. Oh, no, not you! I wanna... Damn it. I was trying to look at you. Oh, wow. They chunked me. For plan. Coffee vending machine. I need some coffee. No, it didn't even teach me how to make the coffee. I am wrong. A trash can.
Seek fluid intake immediately.
I will. I promise. I will.
New blueprint acquired.
Ah. That's what I wanted. A vending machine. Come on, scan, scan, scan. All right, let's go, come on. Take a look at, first off, I think I need to drink.
Vital signs.
That's all it brought back? Oh, shit. Well, that sucks. Okay, well. Let's see what we can do here. Make plenty of titanium. I can make this. I need a lubricant, copper wire, titanium, and a battery. Underwater via... Oh! Into thrust, underwater... Okay. Cool. Mobile vehicle. A beacon. Waterproof locker. Small storage that maintains position in the water. Okay. We attract light and small creatures. Flare. How do I make a knife? I need silicone rubber. How do I make silicone rubber? Grapevine seed clusters. Okay, well, I tell you what, let me go get that real quick. It's starting to get a little dark. I think those are the seed clusters. Can I not grab that? Oh, my inventory's full. Shoot. I did nothing with the stuff. Fluid analyzer.
Right. Life on this planet grows in unusually distinct and diverse ecological biomes. Further study recommended.
Okay, so I made a locker. Now, where do I put that locker? Can I put it down right here? Or does it have to be... Does it have to be in the water out here? Okay, so it'll always be right here. Okay, I guess that makes sense.
And this?
Ah, that's quite a little, lot of them. Okay. Now, I can now make a knife. Yeah.
Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception.
Okay. Well, I mean, at least it's something. Am I right? Am I right? I want to see what a standard Oz kit does. Oh, it does raise it. Oh. Okay, good. Ow. Then that is the most useful. That didn't seem to do anything. Really? That one did not. Can I not? Oh, now it's just like backup. Okay, well. Well, I don't want it. So here, you stay in there. Oh, it needs this much space. Damn Resident Evil bullshit. Alright, habitat builder. Fabricates habitat compartments and appliances from raw materials. I need a wiring kit, a battery, and a computer chip. Oh, good. Good. Oh, that recharges. Oh, that does heal me. Okay, that's good. Yes, it can. What did I just get? They're just seeds. Damn, these are. I don't think that's what I want. I'm sure.
Caution. Continued degradation of the Aurora's drive core may result in a quantum detonation.
Continuing to monitor. No, please don't explode.
Seek fluid intake immediately.
I wish I could. I don't have any way to make fluid. Which is unfortunate. I'm not gonna pick that up just yet. Oh, I can cut coral tubes. Okay. So I'm probably looking for something that I can turn into bleach. I don't see much of anything. Oh, I got a sample. Oh, I don't know what that thing is, but I don't want any part of his big mouth. Does he look like he's coming this way? Oh, yeah, he looks like he's coming this way. Okay, well, I'm sorry. I did not mean to do whatever it is that I did to you. Oh, yeah, he's coming. He's not happy. What do you want? What do you need? All right, he's fucking off. Wow, okay, well. No, he's coming back? What do you want? I'm busy. You can clearly see that. A stalker. Here, come back, I can scan you. Can I turn you into food? Damn it. Wonder if my little knife can kill him. Is he finally leaving? I think he's actually leaving. Alright, let me jump in. Well, I think I'm gonna die in here. That's fine. I'll let it happen. I'll just go ahead and die. And then I'll respawn. And I'll get my stuff. I hope it preserves this stuff. It's gonna really suck if it doesn't. Okay. It's gonna really suck if it doesn't. No, I'm alive. You died. I just have all my stuff. Oh, okay. Well, need something. Ah, salt deposit. Oh, no. Found one. I found a singular one. Okay, alright, so, well, this must be where salt lives. I see one. Can't scan that. Fine, I'll just take them.
30 seconds.
Alright, I get it. That one's small, though. Nope, he immediately detached. Oh, not good. Seven not goods. Come on, buddy. You want some? Come on, come on. Go get some. Where are you going? You done? You all done? I'm gonna fucking run away. Oh, I'm gonna cut you up. I'm gonna serve you to your mom. He won't stand still. Stand still. Come here. You brought this upon yourself. It's getting so dark so fast. Oh my god, it's just too dark. I'm just gonna get out of here. That is too dark. It got dark so fast. Look at all the pretty. Oh no, it didn't get dark. It's behind the planet. Kind of creating like a little eclipse thing. That's kind of interesting. All right, hello world. I can now cook food because I have food. Woohoo! All right, so what do I need? Do I need to cure first or do I cook first? Oh, I need salt deposits to cure it. What happens if I don't cure it? Do I get infected? I bet I don't get infected. I bet I get like a chance at being infected. Okay.
Bleach is an essential chemical used for cleaning wounds and purifying water. Preparing the day's water ration ahead of time will help ensure against dehydration and eventual death.
Well, I do have water. Disinfected water. Cool. All right, so that made water. I know where to get them now. I need more storage space. All right, so I need silver ore. I need a gold. Oof, where am I gonna find those? I've not seen them anywhere. How do I get, what is this? This battery and copper wire. I don't have copper wire. Do I have a copper? I thought I had a copper. Oh, I think it's outside. I am always gonna think escape is what I use to get out of that. Okay, and that means I can pull this out. Repair. Oh, this repair tool doesn't have a lot of power.
This is an alarm. Distress signal received. Rescue operation will be dispatched to your location in 9999.
That's about right.
Continue to monitor for emergency transmissions from other life pods.
Life pod secondary systems online. Running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to databank.
Okay, secondary systems on. Radio communication outgoing is off still. Incoming is on. Loading to hull integrity environment. So, I don't know what that really did for me, but at least the thing doesn't look like it's smoking anymore. That's good. Can I go in there? I'm afraid to go in there. I'm going in there. Here I go. Hello! Ah. Quartz. Do I need quartz? Limestone. Aluminium, more limestone. Oh, I probably should have scanned that. Oh, copper, okay. Scan this. Aluminium. Very cool, very cool. Ah. All right, I appreciate the copper. I would like some gold or some silver, though. Oh, wow, that looks really creepy. I need some oxygen, though, so I'm gonna go get
hello.
Some.
Hello?
Titanium.
Detecting sulfur deposits in the local cave systems. Sulfur is an essential component of the repair tool.
Okay, so it told me there was sulfur down here. Oh, that's not what I went. Oh, shit. Oh, those things are so fast. Ow. I guess I'll try to look for some. Don't need titanium. I need. Damn it! You suck! No! Damn. Now I need health kit. I hate it when gold is considered garbage. Well, I mean, it's not a very heavy mineral. Well, it is, but it's not like a very... I mean, I understand why it's considered low tier when you're not using it for purchasing anything, but... Lead, interesting. Ah, a silver.
Silver-based wiring kits are an essential component of many habitat modules.
Now, if I could just... Oh, man. If I could just get me some... Consume that. Gold, that'd be great. Another creature egg. What's to do with creature eggs? I can now make a wiring kit because I have two ore. Okay, I can now make a copper wire. And what did I need copper wire for? I can make glass. Can make glass. Let's see. Cook this, because I'm hungry. And Pathfinder. I think I was trying to make the habitat thing, yeah. I need a computer chip. And I make you with a copper wire. Okay, so all I need is a gold. Literally all I need. So I can now make you.
The sea glide will increase your effective exploration range. For your safety, please pack supplies for long journeys and stay within 5 kilometers of the nearest life pod or habitat.
Are there other life pods? Am I allowed other life pods, really? Okay, assigned to a quick slot. Okay, so,
Receiving pre-recorded distress call, laying back.
This is life pod 3, uploading our coordinates. We're plugging some holes in our emergency sea glide, so if we're late for the rendezvous, don't panic. Also, don't go home without us. Seriously. 3 out.
Signal location uploaded to
PDF. Oh! Their sea glide damaged. Oh, the plot thickens.
This is Ozzy from the cafeteria. What the hell, guys? Oh. They didn't warn us this might happen. Our pod was almost crushed by the Seamoth Bay on the way down. Now we're hanging on the edge of a cave system, and this grim-looking snake thing's trying to eat through the hull. Come get us already.
Shit.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
That's more dire, but it also is dire for me, so I'd rather go that way. That sounds the best. How do I use it? Oh, it has power. How do I use this? Oh, I just have it up. Cool. Guys? Oh, no. No. Got their crew log.
Integrating new PDA data.
Shoot.
New blueprint acquired.
I don't think they lived. Okay, well.
Ah. You really think it'll carry two of us?
Your regular sea glide tows a mass of 80 kilograms at over 30 kilometers an hour. The power cell rigged to this one should double that.
You think there's something out there that's faster?
Oh, sure. And that's assuming it doesn't overload 3 meters from the life pod.
You're calm about this.
I'm seeing the engineering problem. If I stop seeing the maths, I'll be terrified.
Okay. I maybe should have stayed over there. There's probably another crew log. Somewhere. Okay. Well, is it dark? Yeah, it's dark. Oh!
Emergency.
What?
A quantum detonation has occurred in the Aurora's drive core. The reactor will reach a supercritical state in T-minus 10.
Oh no.
10,
oh no.
9, 8,
stop! Don't blow up!
6, 5.
Is this bad for me? Is this bad for me? Oh no. Oh god. Oh my. Oh shit! God.
For your convenience, the radiation suit has been added to your blueprint database.
What? It just blew up. It did give me a radiation suit. Does that mean I can go over there now? Oh man, I expected like a big ass wave or something to come take me out. Water's very gross. Really big pieces of kelp. Alright, I see it down here. Holy mammoth! Oh my god, what the hell are you?
Multiple scans show a nearby cave entrance, depth 90 meters, leading to an unknown environmental biome.
Oh my god, alright, well. Man, you guys did not make it, did you? PDA.
Integrating new PDA.
What the heck are you? Man, I don't know if I want to... Oh, laser cutter fragment. Oh, hell yeah. One of three.
30 seconds.
Shh. You be quiet over there. Oh, no.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
What? No, don't do that. I need this.
Calorie intake recommended.
Okay, where's the last one?
Short-range scans suggest this biome supports extensive biodiversity and connects to a number of small cave networks.
I mean, that's cool, and I want that. Oh,
seconds.
A gold. And this thing. One of three. Oh? For a ship? Hell yeah! I don't see much else there. Wait. See something. Please be it. I want to make a laser cutter. Hell yeah.
New blueprint acquired.
What else over here?
Passing 100.
Oh god. Ah, this thing gets me away from them. Haha. Actually, I'm gonna get some air. Copper? Take your lead. Alright, so caves seem to be the best bet for this stuff. A gold. It made a magical noise. Okay, build that. I am able to make an advanced wiring kit now. Now make the habitat builder.
The builder tool is designed to construct habitats capable of withstanding extreme environmental conditions.
Ah, very cool. Doesn't look like I have to put anything down. I just have to. Oh, I do. Foundation. Oh, I need lead for this. I don't have a lot of lead. I have a couple. Yeah, I got two lead. One foundation. Every foundation, I need lead. I don't particularly want to make it here. I'd rather make it closer to some resources. This one's not. So I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and end this part. And I'm going to, in the next one, go find a nice suitable spot to build a base. I think that's what I'm gonna do. Alright guys, well, I don't know how long this video is going to be, but if you enjoyed it, please be sure to leave a like and leave me a comment about all the things I missed. Hell, give me some pointers and some tips, I love them. And then you guys, you enjoy the rest of your day, and I will see you guys in the next one.